Belarus plans to increase transit revenues up to $1.5 billion. Such objectives were put down in the draft program of the logistics system development for the next 5 years. Earlier, the document was discussed at a meeting of the Presidium of the Council of Ministers. Special attention should be paid to the development of logistics centers. It is necessary to increase the total area and volume of services to boost the transit potential of Belarus. The reduction in the number of transport documents for international automobile transportations and the increased use of electronic document turnover were discussed. Forecasters do not cancel the warning about unfavorable weather. Last night, bad weather caused blackouts in 300 settlements in Minsk, Grodno and Vitebsk regions. The power supply to the affected settlements is restored. However, forecasters do not rule out recurrence of the situation. Orange level of danger remains today. Thunderstorms, hail, heavy rains and squally wind are expected. Strengthening of wind gusts up to 15-20 meters per second is possible. The temperature during the day will range from 23 to 29 degrees centigrade. Vitebsk hosts Slavonic Bazaar International Festival. Despite the fact that the grand opening will take place tomorrow, today's program is also packed full. The project Puppet Block, the presentation of several exhibitions, as well as theatrical meetings in the Jakub Kolas Theater start in Vitebsk today. In addition, young performers are preparing for the competition. This year, 21 vocalists will compete for the Grand Prix. The jury will be headed by People's Artist of Russia Valery Leontiev.